Hadar has memories of doing these dances with her mother. They danced at the JCC. They danced in front of the Hawaiian Capitol building. They danced with Jews for Jesus and evangelical Christians. The misappropriation continues at the hands of the hard-right Christian Zionists and the so-called alt-right. These groups support the ultra-right in Israel, masking the persistence of anti-Semitic ideologies. Not for the first time, Jewish leadership is overlooking anti-Semitic, nationalist, white supremacy in a false search for safety.
We begin the battle dead.